Greetings. My name is Peter. I'm the facilities manager here at Greenpoint Christian College on the beautiful Central Coast.
The beautiful Central Coast, I like that. Peter, before we got involved, tell me, just explain perhaps what the issues were in the hall that you had. You've got the sports hall, you've got the stage, and of course this mezzanine, which is the gym. What were the major issues?
Well, it's very much a multi-purpose hall. Mm-hmm. In the summer it was unbearable at times, no circulation. With 1,000 people in here for chapel times, it was stifling, and looked at the various options and decided on the to go with the airpiece.
You mentioned various options. What were some of those other options that you looked at, Peter?
We looked at air conditioning, and that was just too expensive. Mm-hmm. out of our range. We looked at the big ass fans, and they were just too encroaching. Mm-hmm. And we were, lots of balls flying around here. And then after our investigations, we decided on the airpiece.
And in terms of airpiece, Peter, how did you hear about us? Did you hear about airpiece?
Initially, I heard from part of the networking of the property and facilities managers group of schools in New South Wales.
Okay. So you chose airpiece, and tell me, what is it you like about them?
Well, they're just not in your face like the bigger fans, and they... suited our needs and seemed to be performing quite well in most cases.
Yeah. And as far as solving the problem, I mean, I know that you've got the hall, you've got the stage. Maybe you could just explain very, very quickly what those issues were with this. I know you said it was hot. As far as the stage, was it the same thing in each area?
Yeah, the same thing. Okay. We got the gym up here, which lots of people were working out. It's just so hot, and so the fans allow the air to circulate around people as they're training. The stage, we got the band and various things happening there, and you got that circulation around there, as well as the main floor. People could feel it as they're sitting down or singing or whatever they're doing. But
so we've got a multi-purpose all in hall, terms of, you've got stage, so assemblies, exams,
that's all of that.
And so the Aeris units have solved the problem as far as you're concerned?
Yeah, mostly. Yeah. It's just on those extreme hot days, so we've had a couple of little issues, but in the air, most days they're great, and the PE staff just love them.
Yeah. Fantastic.
Yeah, it's just made a big difference for them being here daily. Yeah.
In terms of installation, Peter, I mean, I can see a ball up there.
Two balls.
In terms of installation, were they easy to install? I know you didn't do it personally, but how did you do it?
Once we determined where we wanted, where they were allocated, generally they were quite easy to install.
And how many days did that take?
I think it was over a week.
Right.
Something like that, in between other jobs and stuff. Yeah.
Now, as far as our service to you, I know it's a bit difficult to answer that. Is it easy to put that into words in terms of how did you find the area of service per se?
Generally pretty good.
I know it's a leading question, but
it was just that issue of the set out. Mm-hmm. Once we determined that was all go after that.
Okay.
Yeah, just maybe just some more instructions on the ground stuff, it would have been handy, but overall it was quite with our experience, electricians, they were able to cope with it.
Mm-hmm. Any other comments you would like to make, Peter, in terms of your thoughts or...?
No, I think they're generally circulating air and they're certainly meeting our needs here at Greenpoint Christian College.